is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Jesus Christ!
Hey there.
After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight. I'm worried he's gonna get help.
Talk about honing my skills.
After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.
Holy shit! Got me pinned! Oh God! Please, help me!
Smart thinking. If you push John too far, he sends his chosen out in plains to punish you. Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
Help me! Please!
Heads up! Bad guys!
What just happened here?
All right.
Whoa! Up close and personal!
Someone's watching over me.
Thank you.
capable of.
I'm in position.
Crazy.
I don't know.
Good to go. for meat and skins.
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. You're buying, I'm selling. You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get by on your own. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear. Useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought. I was worried the call got you. Glad to see you up and about.
Whoa! What's that supposed to be?
You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books.
Gotta take what the dead don't need.
Thanks. It's done. It's done.
Thought I was food for the worms there.
The cult's been rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray Ray to warn her, but she won't pick up. I'm worried about what's happened. She loves Boomer like it's her kid. Thanks for all your help here.
It's safer if you travel with a friend.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin... It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do. It's Ray Ray...
We'll make sure America wins.
Can you Understood. Don't think so.
The collapse is upon us, brothers.
I'm on the move.
You all know what to do. This is what the Father prepared us for. Mark the holes of the stairs to say yes. Father tells us that God will salt this earth for 7 years, and only after will we grow. Those unprepared will descend into madness, but we will thrive. For I
don't let anything bad happen.
This valley in the name of the Father. They are not handed over willingly. They will be taken by force. You try to fight. Try to resist. You will be purged. But if you open your hearts to the project at Eden's Gate, if you share your bounty with us, we will protect you from the calamity to come. All are welcome in our garden. You just have to say yes. It was the Father who said to me, take them, John. Take them, even if they resist. For those who deny the project are the ones most in need of salvation. Though their sins are great, their souls are not beyond saving.
Right.
All they must do is confess.
Like that,